Will using an on-screen keyboard stop keyloggers? No. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. I have to be super, super explicit about this because the answer, of course, is way more complicated than just yes or no. You must assume the answer is no. An on-screen keyboard will not bypass or stop keyloggers. Here's why. Keylogger is a term that encompasses many, many different kinds of technologies. The simplest, of course, is that it is logging keystrokes that come in from a keyboard. If the keylogger you're attempting to avoid happens to be one of the ones that works that specific way, then yeah, I guess an on-screen keyboard would in fact bypass it. But you don't know what the technology involved is. Remember, keyloggers are just malware that has somehow made its way onto your machine. And the important thing to realize about malware is it can do anything. Let me give you an example. Let's go over here to Windows 11. I will show you, first off, how do you bring up the on-screen keyboard. I've gone to taskbar settings, and here you can see there's the touch keyboard icon, show the icon. We've got that turned on. Now I can get rid of settings. Here is a keyboard icon. If I click on it, I get a keyboard. Great. It's a virtual keyboard, so I'm actually not typing anything on my physical keyboard if I want to have something happen. I'm going to go ahead and bring up Notepad just because it's a convenient thing to type into. And yes, I did that with my real keyboard. I'm going to bring up the virtual keyboard again. Let's assume for a moment that I'm at a login screen and I'm going to type in a password. But because I'm clever, I'm not going to use my physical keyboard. I'm going to use my virtual keyboard, my on-screen keyboard. And in fact, I very carefully type, quote unquote, type by using my mouse, P-A-S-S-W-O-R-D. I've bypassed a physical keyboard, but I have not bypassed a keylogger. Why is that? Because the keylogger that's installed on this machine happens to be smarter than I am. What it's doing is it's recording keystrokes from the keyboard, but it's also recording a screenshot every time I click the mouse. So what it noticed then is that as I quote unquote typed using this visual keyboard, I was on P when the mouse was clicked. Then I was on A when the mouse was clicked. Then I was on S when the mouse was clicked. It watched. If you've ever used any of the secure, quote unquote, security solutions that present you with a randomized keyboard where all of the key tops are in a non-standard random location, this is why those are a false sense of security. Because once again, the malware on your machine could be recording your mouse clicks and where they clicked and screenshots so that it knows exactly what characters you quote unquote typed by using your mouse. There is no way to guarantee you can bypass all keyloggers. I don't care if you're using a virtual on-screen keyboard, if you're using the clipboard, if you're using some so-called key scrambler technology. The bottom line is that malware can intercept it anywhere, regardless of the technique you're using. So what's the solution? How do you avoid keyloggers? Honestly, it's super simple. Avoid malware. Do what you're supposed to be doing to make sure you avoid all kinds of malware. Behave properly. Be skeptical. Don't open attachments you don't trust. Run up-to-date security software. Have good habits. By avoiding all malware, you naturally avoid that subset of malware that happens to be trying to log your keystrokes. There is no specific technique for keystroke loggers. There just isn't. that will work against all keystroke loggers. And you don't know which keystroke logger you have until it's too late. So avoid all malware. Be on your best behavior at all times, and this simply won't be an issue. For comments, for updates, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/3617. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.